Earl Grey with milk and sugar, you can't really go wrong. I love this tea. It's helped me when I'm stressed and studying and just need a little break, and it just helps so much. On tiering scale, I'm gonna give this an 88%.